super conscious existence is your primary principle, which supersedes your self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. Your conscious sankalpa, your conscious decisions, as to manifest, they don't have death. There is only one component which is in you now can die, is your self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. Other than your SDHD and delusions based on SDHD, nothing else as death or end in your existence. Your existence is like an eternal sun, Nitya Surya. Your self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred is like a cloud. Your delusions are like a cloud. Only they have end. The delusions and self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred, only they have end, conclusion in your life, not your superconscious existence. Sometimes my disciples, the Nitya Satsangis who come for Satsang regularly, tell me, Swamiji, we feel sometimes the same idea is repeated. It is repeated till you get enlightened. It will be repeated till you manifest it. Today, this one truth, this one powerful cognition, your superconscious existence has no end, no death, no destruction. All the conscious decisions you make has to manifest. Only your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, delusions from the self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, delusions from your SDHD, only they have end, only they conclude, only they die. Never your conscious existence or conscious sankalpa. So, just meditate on this one, cognize this one and manifest powers. You will experience intense superconscious miracles, whether you want to attract health, you want to attract wealth, you want to attract happy relationships, you want to manifest love, you want to manifest completion, you want to manifest enlightenment, you want to manifest powers, anything you want to manifest. Keep this powerful cognition today and start operating. Life will be magical, not just ordinary logical.